Saint, activist, mischief character, fault and virtue is that he is totally shameless. By sitting there with a cup's head on, it's in the gay Bible. The main reason I moved to Chicago, Scorpio City, a town that celebrates difference. Gray on the outside, purple on the inside, co-equal, co-sexual, an openly gay person. That would be a smash. No sense of shame.
A mantra that anyone can understand.
Harassment of our village folk. The vice? Cops. When I was young growing up in the 50s and early 60s, we as gay people knew that we shouldn't feel bad about being alone, that we should be able to get together with each other, our own kind, but we were restricted by social mores. Our community can be proud. We're coming out in force. Of course, we're coming out in force.
People like us.
I don't care what men do in the privacy of their bedroom, as long as they act gay. Man pats man on the ass. Man whispers in man's ear and kisses him on the cheek. This is classic homosexual or bisexual behavior. Sex was hot and hidden. Neat Scorpio. You're damn right, it's a man thing.
We went out there and in there and...
I'd always sympathize with the women because they weren't getting their man either.
Women without women, out lesbians. May not have been out lesbians.
There goes my baby. There goes my heart. Our baby with that guy coming down. They're gone forever, your heart, your baby, so far apart.
You can't compare the two, even with clairvoyance.
This has been the summer of the village people. Al Jorgensen of the ministry.
Kurt Cobain, MTV.
Classic rock and roll. YMCA and YMCA and YMCA. And this is a gay anthem song they're singing in praise of the gay bathhouses. Run by the Christian, see, for Christian, to the Christian fest. You can hang out with all the boys. Gay Bible. Golden age of gaydom.
They're out there to make us feel old dumb.
Of course, we're coming out in force, in force, in force, in force, in force, in force. It's in the gay Bible.